Ladies and gentlemen, it is time to see the all-new Ford Ranger for the first time.